man. Hang on a sec. Okay. Oh, there's only one thing to do, I guess. Is there any turret points to put down? Yeah. I don't have the ability to aggro them, so I'm just gonna have to protect the bot. And then gun turrets everywhere. And one here. Alright. There goes everything, I guess. Well, let's get the stuff here. Never gonna say no to that. Anything else useful in here? Alright. Just go over there. Now comes for the boss, right? What the? Shelldiver. New boss! I wasn't expecting to take on Shelldiver. Get out of here! We're all gonna get injured, although we're weakening the heck out of it. We got surrounded by gun turrets to kind of keep enemies at bay. Where's the bot? Holding the bot or something? Over here, shell diver, come on. Keep your distance, we gotta just keep firing at it. Stop weakening my... Actually, this might not be so bad. If I can heal up. Ultimate ready, huh? Where are the turrets? Die, shell diver. Oh boy! Can't believe that just worked. Can't let the turret die. Come on, bot, get over here. That's what that's for, okay. Now I know. Holy crap. Oh man. So each one has its own special unique thing, huh? Should have gotten those acid turrets. Oh well. And with that, it's been 3 hours. So I'm going to stop the stream here. I know I didn't get a lot of viewers today, but that's okay. I'll try again tomorrow. So until next time. This has been Spooky Zalost. Signing off.